continents drift, shifting rock and deeds of time, cleft plates apart, pushed ice to brine. Trade winds and the westerlies, the push and pull of the gyre, the glass eel chasing estuaries, to ford and fen, to mud and mire, and as the leaves are due to bruise, and the fruit is bound for falling, we are all compelled to move. Our busy skies and racing ocean, forging monuments to the labyrinths that the rivers fell, the days disrupt and the nights distill, the trade winds and the westerlies, the push and pull of the gyre, the glass eel chasing estuaries, to ford and fen, mud and mire, and as the leaves are due to bruise, and the fruit is bound for falling, we are all compelled to move. Our busy skies and racing ocean, our strange and heady motion, or the yearly forfeit of the trees. We are all compelled to move side by side. Or roaming cleft, waning moon, keep time.
Yet here we are in our vice and our vanity, mindless of the irony, and while patient science adds fact to fact, hasty man draws line.